you know, get people moving, but to trust you enough to say what you're bringing to the table is good enough, folks will just sit back and listen and enjoy. That's huge.
Well, my thing is, I have to make you listen. I mean, yeah. How else are you going to know who I am? You have to listen to me.
We are so excited to learn more about you. And you just got a big honor from the city of Detroit.
Yes. Councilwoman Mary Sheffield. I want to say thank you to the Spirit of Detroit Award.
Perfect. What is your music about? What are you about as an artist?
It's inspirational music. I suffer from seizures and it's very therapeutic. So whatever I'm thinking about in that moment, I just write.
Mm-hmm. And what was it like to get to the point where you feel like you've perfected your writing? I know it's probably something that you are always doing, but to be that open and honest, is it difficult to put into a song?
It is.
You know what I mean?
But then at the same hand, it's like, I know this is what my calling is. This is something that I want to do. So either everyone's going to reject me or they're going to accept me. And so far, they've been accepting
me. Well, we are accepting you here. And I must have had your vibes off me today because we have the matching shirts. I like that, right?
Beautiful blue. Yay. Many possibilities with the color blue.
All right. Take it away. Thank you.
Cause if you think